Well, howdy, partners. We're gonna play some Stray tonight. Heard it's fantastic. I'm gonna use a controller. Gonna be fantastic. I am a cat. All right, this is the best thing I've ever experienced in my entire life. This is, oh my goodness. Beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life. This is the coolest game ever. It's beautiful. Tippy tap toes. Oh my. Oh my god, it's like 20 minutes of me just spamming the circle button to meow. Oh my god, so cute. Oh so beautiful. What a... This game's so cute. Oh my god. Okay. Where are you off to? Can I get up there? And our friend? Aha! Fascinated. We're drinking more water. Oh, we got the cat homies. We're just chilling out. Wait, did I live little paw prints? Oh, there's little paw prints. Oh my god. What are we doing? Oh, we're hanging out with the homies. On here. I know! It's so great! We got the homies. Ahaha! Squad goals. Cat homies for life. Oh, it's over there. What is that? I'm a cat. I don't care. I don't care what that is. It does not concern me. Old X to change. Cats are so agile. But like, what's over there? Why aren't the cat homies going that way? We're gonna go see what it is. It just... Hey, Cody. Cody, this is called Stray, and this game is beautiful. Oh, I can crawl. Oh, that is so neat. Can I get in there? Nope. I'm a cat. I don't care about human doors. Frick human doors. Cody, you need to learn to appreciate art. It's a masterpiece. I'm just chilling with my cat friends. Okay. What do you play with?
Nothing? Okay. Keep your secrets. Is not healing. Oh, he's limping. Oh my god. They're really fast turtles, but I don't think that's what those were. Just like that, we're pretty okay again. Can we go up the trash pile? Nope. Nope, can't go up the trash pile. Oh, that's unsettling. Okay. Yeah.
chat has become a sentient being. It understands English. A bucket. The bucket is rusty. Haha, we're geniuses! We are geniuses. I'm just a cat and put over. Hopefully I don't need these later. I do, I hope I'm putting them in the right spots. Okay. Wow. Hardcore. The secret ingredient is crime. That's a B&E going on over here. Leave as many paw prints as possible. You tear up the rug! Tear it up! Sharpen those claws. Okay. Thank you. This one too. Make them symmetrical. Knock everything off the table. Shelves too. Okay, before we go. I would be the worst cat. I'd just be doing stuff to wake people up. The most accurate cat sim. More water. Noise. Stay hydrated, folks. Cat's chugging. Oh, I don't know if I like that song. Give me the chills. It's a cat trap. I don't know what those are. Killed it.
Run, cat, run.
Sweet. What? Like robotic ticks? Get out of here! Butt mashing. This is gonna induce nightmares, bro. Giant ticks? No, thank you. Get off me! Up the stairs. Get out! No! Yeah, I'd be itchy too, bro.
Robot ticks, they are kind of cute still.
No. Ticks are not cute. Thank you. need to do this again, bro. I know.
I just unplugged it. Okay. All the stuff off this desk. Scratching up this rug. What else we got? Oh, this stack of books. Going off. This chair, what do you got on this desk? Is it anything important? I sure hope so. jumping on stuff. Oh, sorry, homie. I'm glad you ate a nice Subway sandwich with bread. Sure, it was delicious. I gotta find this. Where is this last little piece? Just wanna find this last little plug-in. I'm glad the bread was the best part. I wouldn't know. I would not know. Where the heck is this other bread? I want binary code on all of these computers.
for it. Aha! Give me that. A secret door. Secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. You know, Cody, I'm not sure, but it is by far the best game I've ever played ever, so. I'm a cat, and I'm walking around. It's beautiful. Scientist who is here, and you can call me B12. That's what it says on my exterior. Like the vitamin. You seem like you know yourself. Let's get out of here. Follow me. I thought that key looked important. That's a heavy vest. Scratch up some more carpet. There's another book stack. I miss this book stack. Yeah.
any other book stacks I need to drop. Nah.
I have a flashlight. This looks like Cat Outlast.
Was on that thing. Facial expression. I think it fell off.
Yeah, then the scary music started. I was not a fan. A bucket zipline. Oh, these homies again? Ooh, step off, bro. I forgot how to run. I'm running. That's barbed wire. make friends. I have no intentions of eating anyone. I am Cat. You may pet me once, but twice I will bite your hand. Ridiculous. Momo. The soft ones. It didn't go well. RIP. I don't know.
They almost sound like robotic Jawas. Yeah, they do. A blue sky, that would be so weird. What color is the sky here? Black. I could look with that. 478 miles of scarves? Gee whiz. Aw, I love a poncho. Grandma clothing is awesome, bro. Why is it so loud? I hate it. Oh, he kicked me. Hey. Fine. Whatever. I didn't want to say hi to you anyway. On caffeine, give me that. I don't know what that is. It's sparkly. Rip humans. Oh my god. Probably not great, Zoom. Well, now we're gonna go through an existential crisis. It's rough. Gosh. Scary. Oh, I continue. Drop.
So currency is energy drinks. Follow the numbers, but it looks like my other language is a succession of zeros and ones. I don't have any zeros. Okay.
Thank you.
going good. How are you, Cripple Pasta? Today's yesterday's tomorrow, tomorrow will be yesterday's day. You're trapped here forever, that's so sad.
Thank you.
Got some good music going on. You got him yeeting everything off of his shelves. I just left a bunch of scratch marks on the door. I'm ripping down your curtains! I think the sign near where you jumped out the window is the name of the bar. Oh, from the translated paper. Oh, okay. I'm gonna give this to him really fast. So far, we fell out from the outside, so we're trying to get back to the outside. And I think we're also trying to help this robot find its memories. Yeah, we had three other little robot homies that we were hanging, or cat homies that we were hanging out with, and we fell off the pipe, and now we're in this robot. Job here is done. Ah, there are the footprints. Well, thank you. It's my favorite chair. I sit in this chair all day, every day. I'm trying to find this laundry place. But alas, we shall go to that bar that we were looking for earlier. Oh, this is the laundry place. I'm just gonna steal your stuff. That's what we just talked to. Yeah, so. Mm-hmm. Stealing stuff and using it to trade for other things. We get to watch her make something for us. That's so cool. It's a poncho. The window wasn't in here. Oh, wait. Thank you.
There's so many numbers on the wall in here. We did it! Oh, is this sheet music? Amazing! Let's see if we can get that other one from the store. The way you compute. Wonderful. I like it, Picasso. Alright, homies, I know it was a pretty short stream tonight, but I think that's where we're gonna end it for tonight. It's 12:30 here, and girl's real tired. So, thanks so much for hanging out with me. I really appreciate it. The last hour and a half was probably the best hour and a half I've had in a very long time. So, we're gonna continue this with part 2 next time. I will see you guys in the next one. Boop!